Unfortunately, today we are going in a Western way. We don't want our parents to live with us. Forget about grandparents being with us. And today, sorry to say this, a lot of modern women in India, they want to stay single. Even if they get married, they don't want to give a birth. They want surrogacy. So there is a paradigm shift in our thinking, which is not good.
The first thing that I want to say about it is that inviting such a speaker basically trivializes the issue of mental health itself, because he's just behaving like a neighborhood uncle who wants to hold forth on his own prejudice instead of the subject at hand, right? So, you know, in his head, mental health is about men feeling bad because, you know, women are causing this disruption in the privileged world as they have known it, or whatever, you know. So he's just holding forth on something that has nothing to do. So that's the first really big problem that I find here. So this is a deeply disturbing idea in the 21st century that this man is in power as a health minister. How can he even begin to understand any of the issues of health, physical health and mental health that women face, if this is what he thinks about women, if his head is filled with prejudice about women? So that's essentially what I feel about it. And we all need to think about why it is that social evils of all kinds, which are generally perpetrated in large part by men, are blamed on women and women's social roles and so on and so forth.
ऐसा नहीं है, कुछ पढ़े लिखे और जॉब करने वाला, पर्टिकुलरली आईटीबीटी में काम करने वालों का मनस्थिति ज्यादा बढ़ गया है, ऐसा बढ़ गया है। हर महिला ऐसा है क्या? ऐसा नहीं है हर महिला, ये सोचने का बात है। हम सोचना पड़ा, वेस्टर्न इन्फ्लुएंस ज्यादा होने के कारण और माइक्रो फैमिली के कारण ऐसा हो रहा है। थोड़ा गंभीर आता के सोचने के जरूरत है।